no evil, fear no death. You have been transported into the bowels of the cruiser's teleporter complex. Sensors suggest the area has been infested by Tyranids for quite some time. The orcs must have this part of the ship. You must find a way out. The Emperor provides. Onto that cargo elevator. That suspended cargo hoist offers safe passage out of this hideous place. All it needs is a power cell. Search the four teleporter chambers and locate the power cell. Prepare for battle. For the Emperor. Teleporter is filled with Ork battle cargo. We suspect the cruiser is preparing for a planetary invasion. The more you destroy, the less they can use against the Forge World. Health restore. Short of an explosive charge will stop these vehicles. Search the area for explosives. Triple fire. Teleporter is filled with Ork battle cargo. We suspect the cruiser is preparing for a planetary invasion. The more you destroy, the less they can use against the Forge World. Short of an explosive charge will stop these vehicles. Search the area for explosives. quad fire. Place the charges onto the battle wagons and return up. Yeah. to search for the elevator power cell.
Triple fire.
been teleported back to the hub. A minor setback. Continue to search for the power cell. Triple fire. Proceed with caution. Don't fall down to the lower floor of the chamber. Unstable teleporter platform. Place charge at the anchor chains and move to a safe distance before detonation. Thank you. platforms. Cell must be in this area. Search it. Restore. must be in this area. Search it. The floor of this corridor is destroyed. Use the transport platform. Cell. Activate the crane to place the power cell onto the transporter. Now return the power cell to the teleporter hub. Death to the aliens. Insert the power cell. Throw the switch. cargo hoist and up to the command deck. The war boss is waiting for you.